Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And today in this video I'm gonna show you how to turn on inking and typing personalization in Windows 10. So let's begin our video. So first of all, you just need to click on this corner Windows icon, then select on settings gear, select privacy, then select inking and typing personalization and turn on this option. So that's it. I hope you can understand. Thanks for watching this video.